Lucky today.
Yeah, you have a wonderful day. I think in the morning will be the best flight because afternoon they show me like not so perfect weather.
Yeah. And it's my luck. Like I leave Kaz Peggy tomorrow, so my one chance today. So
yeah, it's good. You're very nice and lucky, you know, because you are thinking not because only ask us. You are thinking by yourself. It's good.
Yeah.
Many passengers just you know ask us and don't think by themselves.
It's okay for like small children?
For small children, of course, from 4 years old it's possible, but depends on the pilot also. Different pilots, of course, different flights, you know.
Yeah. Must be quite amazing to grow up doing it. Like, you know, when you're that young and you just learn, like, second nature.
Yeah. It's an amazing feeling. When my child will be a little bit more age, I will fly with them.
Yeah, it's your daughter.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I have a 2 years old, that's it, yeah.
Oh amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, this pink in the mountain looks lovely. The lake there is natural.
What are you saying?
For the lake.
This is handmade lake.
Yeah.
For hydroelectric station.
Ah, okay.
For hydroelectric station. Yeah.
way to see it.
Yeah, from this side, nobody.
Opening up, like coming over.
Пассажирку его на квадроциклах оставить надо будет. Он сейчас в горлышке летит, но...